Okay, the last drill here is for thoracic rotation. A lot of times we overlook rotation in our exercises. We move front to back, maybe we move a little bit of side to side, but rotating is a really important component of everyday movement. So the way I'm going to do this, I like to get in this what I call a Z-sit position here. And from there, I'm going to try and look around behind me as far as I can. And I get a stretch, and then I release it. I'll show you some different angles here. I'm sitting like this. I describe this as going in the direction that my knees are pointing. They're pointing this direction, and this is where I'm going. And I might inhale. Exhale. I'm taking my eyeballs with me all the way around, okay? From the other side, same kind of thing. Big twist. I'm pushing through my hands. And then kind of release it. I could maybe even move my hands a little bit further. Each rep, I might be able to get just a little bit further. A lot of times, you might feel a pop, like a knuckle popping in the spine that doesn't really hurt. Typically, usually feels pretty good. So that is one way to address thoracic rotation. If you combine these three drills, you may find that any shoulder problem you have gets a lot better. You may be able to find that you just have a better ability to maybe drive a golf ball or hit a softball or back your car out of the driveway or whatever the case may be. So try those drills and see what happens.